Hey guys, what's up? It's Skyzone Gaming here. We are going to trains today in New Zealand. So we'll cut and see you there. This is all I had to say.
Okay, so it's longer than I thought it was.
Yes, I believe you did.
Well, that one guy or?
He's doing
one. That one?
He's in.
Oh.
Ah. Oh, that's unfortunate. But the train's got to turn around, doesn't it?
Then we can just watch it.
Well, now we're going to be on the train for an hour.
Yeah.
I'm assuming Grom's brought in the book.
That's all.
Ah, oh, Dave.
What, did you forget your book?
What?
You want to start getting on? We can go as well now.
It's not charred in there.
Oh, there's two areas for the looks of it.
Yeah, well, I just wait till the table finish getting off. Where the
I want to head back down there and sit on that side.
Which side?
This side down there.
Which one?
There's another area ahead. I want to go to the front.
Oh, he wants to go to the front.
Am I not allowed to do that these days?
Here?
Yeah, I'll take it.
We nearly got a free ride.
Mm. No, because we've already paid for it.
Well, the thing is, we're not going to be
stamped,
so.
Thank you.
Yeah, fine.
Yeah. Fire! Fire!
We've got the windows all fast and shut on this side because the water vent. The scaffolding around the water vent throws a bunch of strain, so we don't want anyone being decapitated.
That's a good reason to have them locked shut.
Mm.
We're running out of a view to film. And all of this is going to go on YouTube with this sound of just clankety clank whistle whistle.
I just don't know how long I can actually record for, so...
You'll find out, won't you?
I'm not recording the whole journey, I'll do it in tidbits. May as well show off the carriage. That's something I didn't want to film.
Portable jammy.
I just caught it in the shot. Ah, that's the scaffolding behind that old water tower. Are we still moving? Or are we actually stopping? Very, very old water tower. Well, they can't really move it. Sorry. And we gotta get 6 carriages past.
Yeah, not a lot, but enough.
Well, we gotta get 6 carriages past it, so.
No, I know.
Oh, there's still cracks in the lining for the roof.
The one that we got in.
Can't find the ticket guy and ask. I'm considering to go and to stand up.
Okay.
Do not lean over car gates. Dangerous.
I didn't want to lean over it.
Neither did I. I wanted to stand up.
I was leaning against it.
Okay.
How are you leaning against it?
Because it's just like the green desk. You can just lean against something.
No.
And there's the chuffing I was waiting for. And this is why I think steam trains are so much better. You get the sound and you get a beautiful looking engine instead of a fox. It's in 720 and 60 FPS.
I'm running away from you.
And again, we're going at 2 miles per hour. Sure. But on the vintage road, I'd go this way. That's something Uncle Marty still has to finish. The train table. Or we can just go to Bunnings when we get back.
He wants to do stuff when we get back to Glenbrook, so he can stay on the train.
And that depends what there is to do down at this station.
You've seen what there was. You've done what there was. We did that last time.
We did. Well, there was some graffiti that I'm going to have to read. Because I caught it in the camera shot. Well, I made it fuck up to 2 minutes. Volkswagen Beetles and vans. There's lots of old Beetles.
front. There's lots of old Beatles and buses back at home. We saw a junkyard full of them. Well, I can live in it. I'd rather live in a big RV, but that's like double the price. Okay, I'm back up to 3 minutes. I'm guessing there's like 15 minutes of memory of this thing. Considering it's a 4 gig SD card.
That only 4 days at 4 gig.
I want a 16 gig.
Thank you.